volunteers. I've asked six, seven people if they would mind joining me on stage. And we'll do that in first. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Excellent, excellent. You're all right, open your inbox at page 57. We'll do it in the order that we are on stage. So this is a seven-column poem. So each person gets one of the seven columns. And we're going to read it twice through. So let us see how we get on. So I want you to read your first word in the first column. I'd like to read your second, the first word in the second, first word in the third, and so on as we go on, and then we'll see how we go. Now give me 2 seconds. Yep. Okay, away you go.
Inside, creeping.
Like.
That.
Food.
Wonking. Chips.
If. Close.
Boobs.
Wept
at.
Not that.
Outside. Drifting.
Yes.
Flopped.
Open.
Four.
Gutted.
Does. That.
Like.
By.
It.
Every.
Searching.
Interrupt.
By.
Life.
The.
Time.
Corner.
For.
Corrupt. Rapture.
Will.
Space.
That.
On.
At.
Wrapped.
Behind.
In.
Time.
Still.
Circle.
Secrets.
Half.
Yield.
Field.
Inside. Creaking.
Lie.
That. Food.
Wonking. Chips.
In. Close.
Homes.
Wept
at.
Not that.
Outside. Drifting.
Waves.
Flocked.
Up.
Or. Scuttle.
Does. That.
Like.
By.
In.
Every. Searching.
Interrupt by.
Life.
The.
Time.
Corner.
Floor.
Corrupt. Rapture.
Will.
Space.
That.
Of.
At.
Wrapped.
Behind.
In.
Time.
Still.
Circle.
Secret.
Higher.
Yield.
Field.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, the following players again. See their births so long gone. as present. Or you said Earth's sky would, rich with light, have no night and mornings or need of teachers. Because the old school's getting bigger, eating up houses.
And their smells.
It might become a shopping centre.
My books are warm and they make me feel friendly.
The classrooms get branded, bright coloured.
Their books are plastic packed and wrapped and stamped.
Nobody living there.
And sorted to make me feel normal.
Except maybe flats above.
My classrooms are warm and smelly. I'm cold here because my brain is wide open.
Unhappy children will not melt into the pavement.
All the facts and figures and things I know are here for all to
triumph everywhere.
Seeing I don't like it. Although the flapjack is really
where the new school is. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Heather is kindly going to join me in about 5 minutes for a wild improvisational jam. But until then, ordinary Thursday evening in Manchester. Granulated sugar. Charlie in propriety chops Carlisle. Festivity jackpot! Cheadle's whipped cream carcass art. Woof! Name me the multi-pies who palating the buffet. Not historification splash muscle flax. These bones of your relatives. My graveyard bracelet. Now you hear this. Sundays on Monday. Knickerbock the knacker yard. Don't think me stoppable. Shatterbank. Aye. I'm intercourse grain. Academic study. When the butterfly had landed on your open shirt by the pendant, its feelers flex and antenna spread their tiny sleep. Imagine days fluttering on you. And at the road far flung, a coughing coach to a snooted flank out free. And standing there so small before me were the autumn winds, brown, gold dabbed, wire tied. They wavered with our breath. Thanking whoop. Whooping powder from Purcell was sloshing. Whooping on foot, stalking. Whooping a plump bird with a prominent crest, a tax thing. Whooping your rights, saving. Whooping parties from pawing you. Whooping your feet by the fire after storming off. Whooping our fingers in disapproval, we were lagging behind. Whooping for a reply, we never got over hating. They did not heed my whooping that morning. She sees the whooping river flow over binding dams. Whooping the tense tapestry of a life beyond leaving. After the royal whooping, I should change the bedding. For my whooping saw was bleeping. Whooping tighter into the gap he was edging towards. Whooping my day, basting the turkey. Whooping the garden, seeding. Stopping Rupert Murdoch to move the times to whooping after Spider-Man ebbing had shot out his whooping she was whooping the fumes, lofting them. Smelling this, he was so moved, his eyes were whooping. I was whooping my way to an ending, whooping off straw from the nest. Because in the passage of dying through time, the dawns are new, are evicting from the Spanish of Rafael Alberti. Angels, bad or good, which search me, cast you out of my soul's desolate, without a chair and without a bed, shell. As brash the wind's gash walls, most fine glass panes, condensation, padlocks, groans, squalls. I'm asking you, when you leave the place, tell me which angels, bad, cruel, will want the next tenancy. Tell it me. Lorca. Chop that ring in the street. Shadows pressing finger at my shoulder. Chop that ring. I clock up a century. Shh. Don't ask me anything. Chop that ring in the street. Sir Lancelot on a date. He decided to bring everything to the table. Sword in his right hand, he'd widen his course through grid aisles of tablecloths. Wood shield appended by a band to his arm. Sure as the setting of tables was ginger and cheese of arms, so did his arms coat a shag lion. Strike was the liner out of sight of his helmet window. Another snagged on his coater and skewed. He sat to his crunchy crudité hors d'oeuvre mix. Why was his main the self-serve carvery? Must he get up? From behind him she swished at one with the linen, wearing a circlet of chinchurin chi and the blazing eyes of a phoenix. She asked, no lamprey for you? As she sat in her stolen bloom weave. Love me forever then, though levelling halogen glare solipsism out of the room. I shall always be true, he said. He'd read the wrong side of the paper he had tight folded in his pouch since Shirk. She said, how could this work? The commute is a fortnight by horse, and you're married. Okay, I'm free, but perhaps we were each other's distractions, and I'm a better freewheeling mate than a clingy, moody, loony date. Yes, I sent late-night carrier pigeons, and have been curious to stroke your chaps. He looked sad.
Have I taken away what we had?
One tear rolled down his face. Oh, sweetheart, she said, only further apart, the moving on bold, moving back to play. I'll honour my offer of rest. You have far to travel. On her IKEA trebuchet sofa, with him already like an ex-lover, they listened to a CD of Branwell music. She rose and danced. Then, at midnight, with a sigh, he was due out at dawn with the mail, they parted at the hallway between doors. He could say, to her face, she was beautiful. She could tap the chat. Heather, you are most welcome to join me if you would like to. I'm going to play this song. You're welcome to come in on it if you want, and then we will start improvising for a few minutes. Yeah, no, the bar. Let's do the bar first. Yeah, that would be cool.
Us ever together, but I I bloomed softly on the intermediate gum fabric between you and me.
And then I think, you see, you make mess, you can't find your plectrum.
And then I think I've got, I'll do one song and a couple of minutes of about 4 or 5 minutes of improvisation. I'll do the song.
Produced it.
people asking the way at this moment.
Halcyon days are in the future, I say. The birds blew breastful out of the water. Who's she? Sun makes naked. Halcyon. Optimus, in the first place, then inquisitively, then forced. I course towards future. The arrow points back to when strokes of a sign ended in flourishes, curled fluorescence, vining the name. Drop me off and swing the car round, lovely. You have some packing and travelling to do.
Thank you.